Lesson 35.
Pelajaran 35. This is
a photograph
of our village. Ini adalah foto desa kami. Ada foto desanya enggak?
Ada.
There is? Nah. Our village is in
a valley.
Desa kami di lembah. It is between
two hills.
Itu di antara dua bukit. Ada dua bukitnya enggak?
Ada.
Yang mana? Where is the hills? Oh, ada dua. Berarti di antara dua bukit. The village
is on
a river. Desa itu di atas sungai. Ada sungainya?
Ada.
We can see the river. Kita tidak bisa lihat sungainya. Wah, the second one. Very good, Pak ya. Ini rivernya katanya. Yang baris. Nah, the second photograph. Foto yang kedua. Oke. Kita ulang lagi ya. We repeat again to make you better. Lebih baik. Agar kalian lebih baik in pronunciation. Dalam pengucapan.
Lesson 35.
This is a photograph. Of our village. Once again. Saya baca penuh. This is a photograph of our village. Our village is in a valley. It is between two hills. Itu di antara dua bukit. The village is on a river. Desa itu di atas sebuah sungai. Here is
another photograph
of the village. Ini adalah foto yang lain dari desa. My wife and I
are walking.
Istriku dan saya sedang berjalan. Where is why? Where mana mereka sebenarnya berjalan? Can you see them? Kalian bisa melihatnya berjalan?
Bisa.
How many persons? Berapa orang?
Dua.
There are two persons. Ada dua orang. Belum lagi, sebentar. Are walking along the banks
of the river.
Once again, along the banks
of the river.
Jadi melintasi banks itu artinya tepi. Bukan bank-bank kayak bank BNI, BRI, bukan ya. Ini artinya tepi sungai. Jadi istri saya dan saya sedang berjalan melintasi tepi-tepi sungai. Do you understand? We are on the left. Kami di sebelah kiri. There is a boy. Ada seorang lelaki in the water. Ada seorang lelaki di air. Can you see lelaki di air?
Yes.
Can you see? Oh, what is he doing? Apa yang sedang dilakukan?
Berenang.
He is swimming. Everybody speak up. He is swimming. Across the river. Dia sedang berenang melintasi sungai. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Shakila, you are right. There are three persons. Kamu benar. Ada tiga orang. Wife and I and a boy. Okay? We repeat again. Here is another photograph. Of our village. My wife and I are walking. Once again,
my wife and I
are walking.
Are walking.
along the banks.
Along the banks.
Of the river.
Of the river.
We are on the left.
We are on the left.
There is a boy in the river.
There is a boy in the water.
In the river.
In the river.
In the water, sorry. There is a boy in the water.
There is a boy in the water.
He is swimming.
He is swimming.
Across the river.
Across the river.
Very good. The next one. The third photograph. Foto yang lain. Foto yang number 3. Can you see the foto nomor 3? The third picture, okay. Here is another photograph.
Another photograph.
Ini adalah foto yang lainnya. This is the school building.
This is the school building.
Ini adalah bangunan sekolah. Can you see bangunan sekolah?
Yes.
Okay. It is beside a park.
It is beside a park.
Itu di dekat, di sampingnya sebuah taman. Where is taman? Can you see taman? Yes, very good. The park is on the right.
Is on the right.
Taman itu di sebelah kanan. Sebelah kanan enggak? Kanan. Karena tadi ini Bapak Ibu dengan di sebelah kiri.
Okay. On the right.
Some children. Beberapa anak-anak are coming out.
Of the building.
Beberapa anak-anak sedang keluar dari bangunan. Keluar enggak anak-anaknya itu?
Keluar.
Okay.
Some of them.
Beberapa di antara mereka are going to the park. Ya, suaranya naik turun. Are going to the park. Jangan begini. Are going to the park. Harus naik turun. Naik, turun, naik, turun. Ngerti? Okay, we repeat again. Number three ya. Here is. Another photograph. This is the school building. It is beside a park. The park.
Is on the right.
Some children.
Are coming out.
Of the building. Some of them. Are going into the park. Very good. Kita baca dari atas sampai ke bawah. Are you ready? If you want to break, we have to read it. Mau istirahat, kita harus membacanya.
No.
Kalau if you don't want, you only once. Okay, agree? Okay. Only once. Hanya sekali. Lesson 35. Kalau enggak semangat, saya tambah jamnya. Kalau semangat, boleh istirahat.
Iya.
Jamin transit ya?
Iya.
Kalau kecil suaranya, tidak istirahat. Kalau kencang suaranya, semangat, istirahat. Lesson 35. Wah. What is the meaning? Ya, enggak usah translate. This is a photograph. Jangan terlalu kencang juga mengganggu tetangga. Our village.
Is in a village.
It is between two hills. Yeah, that's good. The village
is on a river.
Here is another photograph. Of our village.
My wife and I are walking
along the banks of the river.
along the banks of the river.
We are on the left.
We are on the left.
It's good. There is a boy.
There is a boy.
In the water.
In the water.
He is swimming.
He is swimming.
Across the river.
Across the river.
Here is another photograph.
Here is another photograph.
This is a school building.
This is a school building.
It is beside the park.
It is beside the park.
The park is on the right.
The park is on the right.
Some children are coming out.
Are coming out
of the building.
Of the building.
Some of them are going into the park.
Are going into the park.
Very good. Applause. Ya, rumah. Ya, that's good. Thank you. You may break. Kalian boleh istirahat. Ya. Jadi teman-teman semua, ini adalah salah satu metode belajar ya yang kita buat secara sangat sederhana buat anak-anak agar mereka senang. Jadi targetnya adalah kecintaan pada literasi, mengerti bacaan yang berisi dengan gambar seperti ini, dan kemudian ini diharapkan ada kebiasaan tradisi membaca, dan ya membangunkan tradisi membaca, karena gerakan literasi itu harus hidup. Anak-anak mungkin hanya 1,5 jam di sini, atau bahkan ada sempat sampai 3 jam, dan itu saya kira tidak cukup. Jadi kita harus menanamkan rasa kesukaan pada membaca sehingga mereka lebih terselamatkan untuk masa depannya. Buku adalah jendela dunia, agar mereka lebih punya cita-cita yang lebih tinggi. Dan ini waktu bermainnya nih, ini yang mereka kejar. Sehingga tadi kalau Anda mereview videonya, mereka sangat semangat untuk membaca hanya karena untuk mendapatkan ini. Hey, don't be noise. Don't be noise. You can play, but don't be noise. And the second one buat ada siapa? Deva nonton. Itu sana mereka sedang kita akrabkan berdua itu. Dan secara relawan mengajar kita. Jadi mereka sedang membahas materi pre-intermediate untuk persiapan untuk materi-materi nanti ya, agar lebih bisa menghadapi materi advance nanti. Itu advance apa terjemahannya ya? Tingkat tinggi. Jadi masuk ke pre-intermediate, kemudian advance. Jadi udah nanti bisa membaca buku bahasa Inggris, menerjemahkan soal-soal untuk pertukaran pelajar, itu yang target kita. Mendorongnya ke lebih pada pendekatan akademik ya. Hey, don't be noise, do you understand? In English, don't be noise. Ya. Dan ini mamanya Mila nah. Mamanya dia datang mendampingi langsung anaknya untuk belajar ya. Dan kelihatannya anaknya enjoy. Dan ini, ayo gabung, gabung sana main. You can play. You don't like to play? Don't you like play? Udah suka main? Nah, that's good. Oke, saya kira cukup segitu. Sebentar lagi kita akan share langsung buat mereka. Thank you for watching. Happy study.